got deflected to the side of the net. Gargano caught there by Maroon. And Maroon on him. There's already going to be one penalty. Now Perry drops the glove with Holl.
Maroon's going to get a slashing call on the stick of Gargano. And he cross-checked Gargano a couple times with Maroon. And Holl had had enough of Perry. And so he went right after him. And as you mentioned, Chris, you didn't see any of this with the Leafs down in game number one, and it's not all that unsuspecting to have happened here in game two with a lopsided score.
There's the initial penalty, Maroon on the slash, and he made it worth his while on Giordano, and then Holl stepped up.
You see Holl took a shot with the glove on of Perry in the surprise, and then Perry dropped the glove. Watch as he comes in here.
Yeah.
Not much of a hit there, but right there, there's the first punch, and then the gloves are off.
Well, it was great time for the first 10 minutes of the third.
Yeah, it looked like they're never going to get a whistle for a little while. You know, the little battle.